Hey, it's Miranda. We are sitting on the bus in the boonies in Tennessee. We're in Alexandria, Tennessee, and I'm on break from shooting the video for House That Built Me. We're at a farmhouse, and it really looks a lot like the house that I grew up in. It was really important for me to have a house that simulated the house that built me.
I know they say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know.
My actual, you know, pictures from my childhood and some videos. It's really cool. Trey Fanjoy is the director, and this is my fifth video with her, so it's comfortable.
Up those stairs in that little back bedroom is where I did my homework.
House That Built Me is one of my favorite songs on my record Revolution. It's one of those songs, the first time I heard it, I just cried for 2 hours. I mean, it's just a really, really amazing, timeless, touching song, and I feel so blessed to have it. You know, we really made the video really personal, and the treatment was really personal, and this whole song and the single and the video, everything kind of just shows everybody a different side of me and how I became the way I am. So I'm thrilled that the House That Built Me is going to be out there for everybody to hear.
I thought that maybe I could find myself. If I could just come in, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that